with y'all. As y'all can see by the title, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. I've been trying to record this video for 2 hours now. I just can't find the right words to say. Moonex Cosmetics. Hold on, wait. So let's get on with this review. So, Moonex Cosmetics. If you heard of it, you heard of it. If you haven't, the Instagram is right here. So, when you first open the package, this comes in it. It's this cute little postcard of these two beautiful women. Then it has some instructions and it has my name. Like somebody personally wrote this. It's not like no fax machine. It's like my name. And it just has some stuff and it just says like, thank you for purchasing. And you get a little code, a little Cody code for next time. And if you recycle, you know, save some coins. So the first thing I'm going to talk about is evening. Now you can't see the front of it because the water got on it and it just destroyed it. So evening, this product, I did not like it. I just don't know. I just couldn't get with it. I think it was because it was water-based and I didn't think it was going to be as watery as it was, I guess. I thought it was going to have a little thickness to it, like me. But anyways, yeah, this, I mean, I give it a 3 out of 10. I don't know. I feel like, I don't know if you're really supposed to wash this off, but I swear when I put this on my face and I leave it on to just like sit, my skin be looking so good, and then as soon as I take it off, it's like, what is going on here? But yeah, this, maybe I need to try a different product, but this, I didn't really too much care for it. So, now the next thing we're going to talk about, this is going to be all over the place, but so what, is the shipping. That's the main point that everybody, that gets everybody. So, I live in Houston. This is Atlanta based. So let me give you a little backstory so you will understand. This girl named Marie makes these products. They're vegan handmade products and she, numero uno, is the only one making them. She has a warehouse or something like that. And yeah, so I ordered my stuff January 24th, I believe. I caught the Black Friday sale. I'm not sure. I forgot if it was, but you just know that date. So January 24th, I ordered my stuff and, you know, I was tracking it because it says it takes 7 to 14 business days to process. So I got this little app called Arrive and it was January 24th. Then it was February and I counted 14 days.
6.5 hours later.
And it went on the March and it was getting ready to be the end of March. Then it went on to April and I got my stuff April 3rd or so. Yeah, I got it on April 3rd and I was shook. I was just like, why did it take that long? Like, I don't know what was going on, but I was just like, at this point, if it doesn't come by April, cancel. So it came. I was excited because I'm like, oh yeah. I'm like, yes, I'm more so excited because I just waited and now I finally get it. So I'm like, okay, maybe this product will help me be on a routine. So I get the product. Week 1, abusing it. My face still the same. Week 2, still the same. Week 3, a little progress, you know, a little here and there. I mean, my eczema right here started kind of fading. Well, it did now because, I mean, I don't have it no more. So, after that, I noticed one day I stopped using it. and my face was poopy. I'm like, who is this man? I'm like, okay. I'm like, hold on, wait a minute.
Wait a damn minute. Wait a damn.
I'm like, I feel as if a product is good, if I use it once, that should be the deadline. Like, after I use it once, it should just be my face be clear and it stay clear. That's not the case. I feel like this is like a proactive. You know how back in the days when you use proactive and you have to keep using it or you won't see results, and if you stop using it, your face be back to the same way. I feel like that's how it is with this. Like, it just, it was, girl, it's a good product, but I don't think it just worked for me in it. But now this, I would give this an 8 out of 10 because it did make my face feel smooth, and it did get rid of one of my scars right here. I'm gonna have all my pictures right here. Yeah, so this is my face today. See, I have some marks right here. My cheek, on my forehead and stuff. I'm still getting rid of stuff like that. So, I totally X this out of my skincare routine. I don't use this anymore. I just use this in Dr. Bonner's. I think that's what it's called. I'm going to put the picture right here. I use that soap. And my skin is slowly starting to clear back up. But I noticed when I was using this, I was getting a lot of dark marks. Like, you know how when you get pimples and you say not to mess with them? I never ever mess with my pimples because I don't want dark marks. So when I started using this and I was getting pimples, they became dark marks. And I was like, whoa. Run that back, Holiday. Bring that back. I'm like, why is my face getting these dark marks? Like, this is the most in my life that my face has ever got dark marks. Like, seriously, like, I never had dark marks like this. I was like, wow, this is amazing. I was a little disappointed, but nope, you live and learn. And like I tell y'all, everything is not for you. If it's not for you, it's not for you. Just because an influencer uses it does not mean it will have the same effect. I'll be trying to tell y'all that. Y'all think because one person uses it, that means it's supposed to work for you. These influencers, they get facials. If you get a facial, then maybe it'll work the same for you. But if you just regular, dangler girl like me, and you just wash your face with hot water and pray that your bumps go away because you put scorching water on your face, then do your research, honey. Because I don't know what y'all be having going on, but y'all be just thinking one person use it, it's just like Jesus water. You get to, like, calm down. But this stuff right here, it's real good. This like gold. I mean, even though it didn't really do nothing like to my face, like how everybody else be saying, like it got rid of their scars and stuff. It got rid of one of my scars, and then I just used it for moisturization. Is that even a real word? Moisturization? I just use it for moisture. But other than that, yeah, that's all I have to say about these products. I mean, they're pretty good, so I will recommend this. And this is the 1 ounce. But one thing I am upset about is I want to order some more. I want to order a bigger bottle, but I'm afraid it's going to take too long. Like, I literally like this. I don't want to have to switch up and get another moisturizer because it's going to take long. So, I don't know. Y'all wish me luck. I'm going to order some more. I'm going to try. Oh, yeah. One thing about this company is it's not like no Amazon. You can't just go on there and shop. This stuff be sold out. Literally, within minutes, it be sold out. Within minutes, it be sold out. So, if you ain't ready, you ain't gonna get none until she restock again. And you never know when she restocks. She will tell you. But other than that, you don't catch the bird's eye, you may never ever catch it again. But that's all I have to say about these products. I hope you guys not enjoyed this video. I hope this was informational, because I just want all my followers, not even followers, all my babies, that's what I'm gonna call ya. I just want y'all to, you know some information. You know, I don't want y'all to be out here just buying stuff and y'all don't even know what it does. But this is a yes. Most definitely. Rose galore. Get it, you got it, put it in your pocket. I hope you guys like this video. But anyways, I love you. Like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. Share this video. You know. Renegade. Don't stop. Yeah. That's my shit.